What is a strong positioning? A strong positioning is having an actual statement, language, and understanding around how you are going to be different than your competition, the audience you're trying to reach, the market you're entering, how you're connecting with a wave of trends that might be taking place, like the cloud. You know, these are the types of things that kind of digging in that needs to happen long before you go into branding. Whether you're the founder of a company or the creator of a product or within a larger company and the head of a division, you're probably madly in love with what you're doing. You're passionate about it. And so you've made a lot of assumptions that other people are going to be excited about it as well. So it's really important to have a healthy dose of skepticism. We want to challenge the assumptions that you have. We want to look at a couple of key things. One is we want to look at the competition. What is the competition that you think you're going against? And how have you defined that pool of competitors? Because there might be other companies that you need to be looking at within that market that help you establish your position even further. You need to understand what audiences you're trying to reach and how you're reaching them, what motivates those individuals, and how are you connecting with them emotionally in ways that are going to make them want to pay attention. And finally, it's why do you exist? What is it that you are doing? What's the special sauce that you have that is absolutely making you the standout on the block? And if I can't see that, then we know you don't have a strong positioning. By answering all of these questions and also doing third-party research, we're able to establish what are the criteria and the data points that are going to inform your positioning statement and the messaging and company narrative. And so that is essential for what we do next, and we look forward to exploring that in our next video.
Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, give us a thumbs up, and also check out the link below. Our newsletter is right there. If you subscribe, you'll be able to ask lots more questions, and I'll be happy to answer them. Look forward to seeing you next time.